Hare Krishna. This is wisdom from Ramayana. My latest book on the way the Ramayana can guide us in our life and our relationships. One of the most perplexing questions that arises in the minds of the readers of the Ramayana is, how could Ram abandon Sita when she was pregnant? Why would such a person who is so terribly irresponsible be considered an ideal person, leave alone God? This is a natural question. We could also turn it around and ask, the Ramayana has inspired Indian civilization like practically no other book. And one of the characteristics of Indian culture is a very strong family structure. If Ram's example had been of abandoning his family, how would people inspired by the Ramayana have such a strong family structure? Clearly, something deeper is going on. Ram does not actually exile Sita because he wanted to do it. Ram's situation when he sent Sita away is similar to Dashrath's situation when he sent Ram away. Both Dashrath and Ram participated in a great sacrifice for a higher cause, although it was difficult for both of them. Similarly, Ram and Sita participated in a great sacrifice, although it was extremely difficult for both of them. Sita was not victimized by Ram. Sita is herself a very strong character, and she chose to participate in the sacrifice of selflessness, which Ram exhibited. Why did he do such a thing? Find out by reading this book, Wisdom from Ramayana, which explains this perplexing story through an acronym SEES. One who sees the reality, sees the noble motivation of Ram and the nobility of Sita. SEES, 4 points to explain why Ram abandoned Sita. Sacrifice, ethical dilemma, esoteric explanations, and selfless service attitude. Read Ramayana and find out answers to questions like these that may have occupied or concerned you for long. Hare Krishna.